This is Childhood Cancer Awareness Month, and the Orioles have joined with the governor, Larry Hogan, to raise funds to help in that battle and research through the partnership. Orioles and the governor's office hope to have a meaningful difference in the fight against childhood cancer. The governor himself battling non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. He spoke today.
I spent time at the pediatric oncology ward, and we've done a number of things with kids, and it gives me the energy and hope and strength. But to see the passion and the faith and the positive attitudes of these young children, it's really unbelievable. I can't thank the Orioles organization enough. Peter Angelos and the whole organization has been terrific. I mean, very generous. They just reached out. It was their idea. They reached out to us and said, what can we do, Governor, to help with the cause? And they really worked hard to make this happen.
And there are 200 youngsters waging that battle who are here watching the ball game tonight as guests of the Orioles. Peter Angelos said, we are privileged to join the governor in the fight to end childhood cancer and to help advance life-saving research and treatment programs for the children that bravely battle this terrible disease. So a nice night tonight. Governor Hogan there with the youngsters. Members of the Orioles family on hand here tonight as well. Yeah, we see you. And great to have you here. Welcome.